Yeah.
Z1079, man. Commercial free hip hop and R&B coming up. Starting at the top of the hour. You can get at it, zhiphopcleveland.com. We got special guests in the house. I told y'all yesterday, I said my man is making moves. He's doing three cities in one day, and one of those cities is Cleveland. Mr. Ludacris is in the building.
Wow, what's going on?
What's up, man?
Hey, man, happy to be in Cleveland, man. It's been a minute, you know, since the last album. I had to drop in on you.
You Jamaican? How many jobs you got, man? Now, you working for the census today? Now, tell us what's going on with the census, man.
It's a lot going on, man. A lot of individuals, you know, in the neighborhood or in the hood. Census comes around every 10 years, right. So just to stress the importance, a lot of people don't even understand it. They get it in the mail, they ignore it, you know what I mean? A lot of people, they might look over it, but they don't want the government having their information.
It's the man.
So people start hiding when census time come around. I'm going to tell you why you should not hide, because I'm an advocate for change. I'm just trying to make sure, you know, we see a lot more money come to the hood.
Right.
So basically, every 10 years, they do this census, and you have to be counted, because there's a certain amount of money that's allocated just for your neighborhood. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And when I say a certain amount of money, we're talking about $400 billion each year for the next 10 years.
That's a lot of dough.
Yeah, that goes towards stuff like, you know, public transportation, that goes towards better schools, goes towards the roads. We're talking about health care. Man, everything that you can think of that just is about, you know, trying to make the quality in your neighborhood better. Mm-hmm. So you got to fill this census form out. The 2010 census form, it comes in the mail. And basically, 10 simple questions. It takes less than 10 minutes to fill out. And basically, man, you mail it right back, and you are counted.
So is it the government watching this, though? Like, that's what people say. I'm a devil's advocate. So does that mean that, what if you was an illegal alien, or, you know, you got a criminal record? That's how people, you know, in the hood.
No. And that's what I'm here to tell you. Right. You know what I'm saying? Because it's extremely important, especially for people who have kids, because you're thinking about how the government going to be spending this money for the next 10 years. Mm-hmm. But I'm going to be real with you, man. Like, any information that's provided on that form cannot be given to any third parties whatsoever. Mm-hmm. So that means law enforcement, Popo can't get your information.
So if you got warrants, you ain't got to worry about it.
If immigration can't get your information, you don't need to be a U.S. citizen to fill out the census. You know what I mean? It's one of those things where we got a black president. It's time for no more excuses. We need to make sure everything is right. Job training, care for the elderly. It goes on and on, man. And $400 billion a year is a lot of money. So if you don't fill it out and you just keep ignoring it, then they won't know to count you, and everything's going to stay the same way it is, and people going to continue complaining.
So Luda's here today, so like you got to be on fumes. You hit Chicago first thing this morning, you got to hit Detroit tonight, but we're going to actually, when we complete this interview, so you might want to start working your way over there.
Yeah.
We're going to be at the Villa over there on 4071 Lee Road. That's like Lee and Harvard, right? What section of Cleveland is that?
Lee and Harvard.
Lee and Harvard. It's called Lee and Harvard.
It's Lee, right?
So we're
going to
be over there. Mr. Luda on the Block 2010 Census Tour. But if you want to talk to him, hit us up on the Z Lines 216-578-1079. A toll free on me, 800-440-1079. Because you know this guy has got like a hot album out right now. Like one of the hottest albums in the street. In fact,
the hottest album in the damn street, man. What's coming?
Me and Luda, we always go over his albums when they come out. And this particular album, dude, this might be the best album you ever put out, man.
Hey, man, that means a lot coming from Cole. I'm going to be real. He's been my number one critic in the house. Now, Battle of the Sexes is in the streets, man. The streets, I definitely feel the energy from the streets, because it's one of them albums that if your system ain't right and you put the album in, it might break. You know what I mean? Like, you might bust a speaker. We don't want any weak systems out there. I don't want to hurt nobody, but I'm just letting you know, Battle of the Sexes is in stores and online now. So if you don't have it, you got to get it.
All right, listen, man. What's going to this My Chick Bad right now? You want to talk to him, hit us up. We're having some fun today. Luda's in the city.
Yes.
We're doing it for a good cause. We want you to hang out, so hit us up on the Z Lines, man. Top of the hour, we go commercial free. All Luda joints. Okay. All
right.
I just wanted to tell you that my favorite song is Sound of the Night, for sure.
Ooh, that's hard as hell.
Wow.
That's gangster you said that. I don't know if we can play that on the radio.
Well, now, why is that your favorite song?
Why is it my favorite song? Because it's the realest words that I ever heard, to be honest with you.
Wow. All right. Well, thanks for your call, all right?
Thank you.
You got it. Z107 now. Who's this?
Patrick.
What's up, Pat? You on with Luda.
Yeah, hey, Luda.
What up, Home Skillet?
Keep doing what you're doing. I love your new album, man.
Hey, thanks for the love, man. I'll continue to make you proud.
Yeah. Can you guys play Grew Up a Trump?
Hey, they going hard. Hey, it's some real Ludacris fans in
awesome
Cleveland.
Album cut folks here.
Exactly.
Right. Thanks for your call, man. Z107 now. What up? What is?
Hi, this is Sharon.
Hey, Sharon.
Hi.
What's going on?
nothing. I want to speak to Ludacris.
And this is he. What's the business?
Hey, Ludacris.
Hey, you.
I'm glad you're here in Cleveland talking to everybody about the census. It's so important for us to fill out the forms and mail it in.
Yes, it is. I'm glad you understand the importance, so make sure you spread the word.
Okay, I sure will. All
right, so you want to hear a song?
Yeah, I want to hear Georgia. And can you wish me a happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. How old are you?
I will be 47. Ooh.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hey, girl.
Thank you.
Proud of you.
Yes, be proud of that age.
All right, now.
Okay, thank you.
Bye, baby.
Bye-bye.
What's going on?
Shut up. Hey.
What's up, homie?
I just want to say hi to the street. I'm at work right now, but I just want to say hi and request what your fantasy.
That's what I'm talking about.
Wow. What's your fantasy?
I can't even say it on the radio. Mm. Don't even do that to me.
Mm. Yeah, you might be a little nasty, so we're going to hold it. We're going to hold off.
I'm a Cancer. I'm a July baby. Freaks all day.
Nice.
All right.
Bye. At least she's woman nasty. Enough to admit it.
Right. Well, then as usual, man. Same thing you're doing.
That's what's up, man. When you going to be at the villa?
Man, I'm about to head over there right now.
Yeah, he heading over there. We're going to bounce out in a few minutes, all right?
Yeah, I got to, I know you're doing a census thing. You probably ain't trying to get no demos or nothing, huh?
Man, I can't even accept any demos, man. I went to court for that, so I can't even do it, brother. But keep making a name for yourself, and I'll come to you.
That's what's up, then. Hey, to let you know, my name's Shooter, man.
Yeah, you a killer?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, man.
I'll be up there, though.
All right, man. Peace. Z1079, hello?
Hello?
Hi, you on with Luda?
You said what?
You're on with Luda.
Uh-oh.
You don't talk about that.
It's time for you to get another phone. You cutting it up. You scratching.
Oh, I'm scratching?
Yeah, you DJing and everything.
Oh, okay. Can you hear me better now?
I can hear you now. What's up?
Oh, how are you doing?
Look here. You know, nice. I'm good. What song you want to hear?
I want to hear that chicken in here, but that I feel like I'm with somebody today.
Slap slap. I love
that song.
Oh damn, I love
this. Yo, for real, I got a whole new respect for Cleveland. Right now. They picking like all like, they picking some gangster songs.
No, let's play that one. I like that one. That's a good. That's a very funny song.
Because
that's how you feel, right? Some days you feel like slapping somebody else.
I feel like slapping everybody that didn't fill out their census form and mail it back right now.
I need to bring it back home.
Yeah, yeah. Cause
I feel mine out.
That's what I'm saying. But did you mail it back?
All right.
All right, man.
Play that. See, somebody slapped the mess out of her.
Yeah, somebody just slapped her, right?
Man, that's a good song. God, that was so funny. I forgot about that joint.
Man, I'm going to be listening to the radio the whole way, on my way to the thing.
Yeah.